guitar and the dream, searching for the future in the loving rhymes he sings. Starting at the bottom and going nowhere fast, in a world of greed and glitter, sometimes living in the past. He don't claim to be a cowboy or a rock and rolling star, but he ain't always certain just where he belongs. He's nobody's fool and everybody's friend. He's a shadow in the darkness, chasing down the wind. He's a fighter and survivor and a dreamer, tried and true, reaching for the stars when he lost all he can lose. He don't follow fads or fashion, and he ain't ashamed to pray, and he knows there'll be a time when every dog has his day. He took his share of beatings and bounced right back for more, and keeps right on believing that the battle's worth the war. You can find him on the corner in a smoky little bar, playing for the ones who still believe he should be a star. Someday he says he's gonna make it, if God just gives him time, 'cause he's still got some good years left on the circuit line. And there's no sin in arriving, but it's forgetting from where you came. But that ain't bound to happen when a memory's built on pain. He's a fighter and a survivor and a dreamer, tried and true, reaching for the stars when he lost all he can lose. He don't follow fads or fashion, and he ain't ashamed to pray, and he knows there'll be a time when every dog has his day.
Thank you. Great song there.
Well, this is Jacky Scully with a C. She's got a fan club here.
I'm sorry, I didn't have the C.
I know. This is your debut performance, right?
It is.
This is Jacky's debut performance, so everybody give her a big hand.
Singing Chattanooga choo-choo, blowing bubbles on your belly. A little powder, brand new diaper, then I scoop you up, whoa Nelly. No more time for Gucci goo, 'cause you're crawling now. Gotta see, gotta do, slow down, baby. Speed for your birthday, I just can't believe you're 12 now. You stop in long enough to eat, you gotta get back to the playground. No more time to sit and chat, friends are waiting. Grab your ball, grab your bat. Slow down, baby. You're moving way too fast. Talk, you walk, you run too. fast. Make it last. Slow down, baby. Taking Grandma back to the airport. It seems like she just got here yesterday. Said, honey, I can't leave before I say, slow down, baby. You're moving way too fast. Slow down, baby. We gotta make the moment last. You coo, you talk, you walk, you run too fast.
Jacky Scully. And it's Robin Ruddy. And make sure you get lining up my Jacky.
Okay, it's December 12th. And traditionally, in the month of December, if I'm doing a writer's round, I'm doing my Christmas song. So here we go. It's Christmas time in Nashville. This song is a song that was created when my family decided, instead of going up north for Christmas, which we've done for the last I don't know how many years, we decided to rent a gigantic beach cottage in Daytona Beach and have Christmas in Florida. And so I wrote a song called Tropical Christmas. And I'm gonna kind of sing the part that is supposed to be whistled, because I can't make my whistles go with the melody. So if anybody out there is a whistler, whistle along for me, just to humor me.
Or if a whistler's mother is out there.
This Christmas time. Oh baby, let's not stress about it. Truth is, we can probably live without it. This year, let's just have a tropical Christmas. Leave the stockings hanging up right where they are. Santa before we pack up the car. Don't even bother untangling those pretty lights, cause where we're going the stars will be shining so bright. Oh baby, let's not stress about it. Truth is, we can probably live without it. This year, let's just have a tropical Christmas. Better ribbons and bows, we'll have sand in our toes and a relaxed state of mind. We'll trade our coats and boots for bathing suits, and we'll be chilling on island time. Christmas.
Have been involved for about the past 10 years with Fannie Mae Battle. We go Christmas caroling. Went last week, Monday last week. Jackie and I went. Robin came in later. But we've raised money for our She was in the emergency room last week. So she made it all the way just to come in to play for Debbie. So Robin Ruddy came in from the emergency room here. Two of my best friends in the world are here tonight from Alabama that I just met. So I'm from Alabama, so I'm going to do a song that's not about Alabama, but just, it could be. Since Robin opened that door for Christmas songs, I'll do mine. There's a dog going through the garbage in my front yard. She's got my wreath in his teeth, along with my Hallmark cards. My neighbor's got a chainsaw, he's going for my car. It's a not so merry Christmas here at the trailer park. Ho, ho, hoes are walking up and down my street. Low, low, low riders are chasing me. Seven Latin lords are leaping, that's the gang lurking in the dark. It's a not so merry Christmas here in the trailer park. Well, my ex Mrs. Santa's got her claws in someone new. I hope ex-husband number 12 has a blue Christmas day. Ooh, 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 ooh. I want someone to see my Christmas spirit now. So I'll hang my mistletoe right where I sit down. If my single wife burns down this year, that's a real good start. It's a not so merry Christmas here in the trailer park. Well, my ex-Mrs. Santa's got her claws in someone new. I hope ex-husband number 12 has a blue Christmas day. You know who'd be really good on this? Country legend John Anderson. Oh, yeah. Well, I want someone to say my Christmas spirit now. So I'll hang my mistletoe right where I sit down. If my single wife burns down this year, that's a real good start. It's not. So merry Christmas here in the trailer park. It's a not so merry Christmas here in the trailer park. Feliz Navidad.
Marc-Alan Barnette.
Hey, Jimmy.
I don't know how to follow that.
Oh, come on. Then one of them 4 billion million sellers from Charlie Pride.
Jimmy, well, I didn't sell that many, but I'll do my number one by
Charlie. That's it. Because he loves Charlie Pride.
I don't have any funny songs. I just sing mine funny now.
Yeah, but you're
hope y'all remember this. Called My Eyes Can Only See As Far As You. My eyes can only see as far as you. I've stopped searching all the faces
in the crowd. And I don't ever want to find somebody new. I'm content with loneliness if you're not in my arms. For my eyes can only see as far as you. My heart is set on loving you forever. Strong enough to see me through. It'll keep me holding on to you forever. For my eyes can only see as far as you.
Can you do a turnaround, Mark? Marvelous.
My heart is set on loving you forever. And your love is strong enough to see me through. It'll keep me holding on to you forever. For my eyes can only see as far as you. Yes, my eyes can only see as far as you.
Jimmy Bang.
Charlie Pratt.
Thank you so much.
Oh, yeah. You guys done a great job with me on that.
So, a few months ago, a friend of my daughter's, her name's Sammy, and I were visiting with Robin at her studio. And we shared a bottle of wine, maybe two. And we were just talking about the world and about, I don't even know, we were just having a lot of fun.
We were mostly laughing.
We were just laughing a lot. And all of a sudden, Robin pulled out her guitar and a song was done. And it's this song. It's called Three Women in a Room. Out loud, we're living in a happy world. This is what
Christmas theme. It was a picture perfect night, no stars in sight. Rudolph didn't even need to light his shiny red nose. They were done in record time, so the story goes. Old Santa got lucky on Christmas Eve. After putting all the presents underneath the tree, with a twinkle in his eye, it finally struck me, Santa got lucky. You guys heard it once. Now, next time it comes around, you're gonna help me out, right? Waiting in the kitchen, Mrs. Claus was itching. Wrapped up in her apron, baking his favorite treats.
Since my future ex-wife was out using the phone on my last song, I'm gonna have to impress her now. I got a thing for you. It's something I can't undo. Well, it's burning in my brain. It's boiling in my veins. I got a thing for you. You got a hold on me. It just won't let me be. Yes.
Moore. I'm Jimmy Vane.
Jimmy!
This is one of the greatest songs in the world, and one of the greatest songwriters.
Well, thank you so much, Mark. You help make it special every time you play the trumpet.
Trumpet on this. This is my part.
Air trumpet. But this has been my biggest song, and I was fortunate enough that Jim Glazer was working on this song when I had called me and asked me. And we were trying to write something for a follow-up recording. I had just signed with Epic Records and had one song that kind of went in the pop field, and we were trying to write a follow-up to that, and had no idea 50 years ago, it's been almost 50 years, in February it will be, that I had no idea I'd still be singing it 50 years later. If we had, I may have written a different melody for it. Because it is the hardest song I sing to. And I want to thank Gary Puckett and the Union Gap for having a worldwide hit on this. And it goes like this.
Special guest tonight that's going to do my third song, and it's my father. And he flew up from Orlando, Florida. He's 86 years old, and he started writing rap music 2 months ago. So he's going to do one of his rap songs.
I get up here in the morning with nothing to do. Life has to have chores for you. When I come out of the bedroom after I rise, My dog looked up at me with love in their eyes. I was 79 and I lost my wife. She was the love of my life. Together we faced hardship and strife. I've got 5 great kids, 3 boys, 2 girls. Together, they help me survive. They keep me financially alive. I go through the motion, but I'm like a lost ship in the ocean. Hey, I'm 86, and life is neat. So stop bitching. It's got the alternative beat.
This is Scully.
Give it up for Sherman.
Great job. And we got one more from Robin Ruddy.
To the Christmas train. This is one of my favorite Christmas songs. I hope it's going to be a big smash hit like his song was. And I'll be singing it 50 years from now. Okay. I think
you'll be there one day, Jim.
Christmas time and just said I can't believe it. Rudolph's nose won't light. And Prancer's LA got broken trying to break up a reindeer fight. And Santa's getting worried, how's he gonna make his yearly flight? He's gonna have to hurry and load up the Christmas train. Christmas train saves the day. Clickety clack down the track, Santa's gonna come your way on the Christmas train this holiday. Clickety clack down the track. People don't believe it, but it runs on Christmas spirit, it's true. And the steam engine's brewing hot chocolate for me and you. When the whistle blows, candy canes pop up from the ground. And every boy and girl gonna smile when the Christmas train comes around. Christmas train saves the day. Clickety clack down the track, and let it come your way on the Christmas train this holiday. Clickety clack down the track.
have one more from Marc-Alan Barnette.
Okay, how many newcomers do we have to town? How many of you songwriters we have? Y'all know you. Okay, all right. Well, here's the deal. How many open micers? You waiting to the open mic? All right, here's the deal. When the show ends, make sure you're ready to go on. Get on stage, plug your guitar in, and then do your song, okay? Because Debbie she just keeps us going. This is what we do in this town. It's all about extending our family and everybody are it's the only place like this there is that you can meet and hang out with legendary songwriters, and you got the best friend with Debbie. And I work with songwriters. I work with writers and artists, and I do songwriter tours. I take people around the town, work with them on their songs, and try to help them not to suck. Very important part. So if you ever picked up a guitar, sat behind a keyboard, wrote some words down, waited till 1 o'clock in the morning to play that open mic. Luckily, it's not that tonight, but some of them go like that. Or the parents or the significant others of those, this song's for you. Another night has ended. The crowd is shuffled out. Two guys at the end of the bar throw their last buds down. The smoky haze has lifted. Work lights have come on. Now I'm packing up this old guitar and headed home alone. I do what I do for the love of it. Sure ain't for the bucks. Maybe some magic wandering. If I look deep enough, what they see 3 hours a night is a tortured soul laid bare. Sometimes it feels like I'm playing for tables and chairs. She used to come here with me and hang on every line, since they were all about her. I had a reason to rhyme, but she couldn't take the lifestyle of this gypsy on the move. You don't choose music, music chooses you. I do what I do for the love of it. Sure ain't for the bucks. They see 3 hours a night is a tortured soul laid bare. Sometimes it feels like I'm playing for tables and chairs. Yeah, we do what we do for the love of it. It sure ain't for the bucks, but maybe some magic water. If we all look deep enough, what they see 3 hours a night, or tortured souls laid bare. Sometimes it feels like we're playing for tables and chairs. Sometimes it feels like we're playing for tables and chairs. Thanks a lot.
Marc-Alan Barnette. Robin Ruddy, Jacky Scully, Mr. Scully, and Jimmy Payne. Great job, y'all.